set. On.
If anybody's thinking of not doing this, it's the biggest mistake of your life. You're gonna do it, do it. It's worth it. Could have stuck us all in a hotel for the whole week in Tulsa. It would have been. You would have had the same thing. You got to see all the sights and everything, but it's connecting. That's what's about.
This has been an awesome experience because I've got to see things that I had only seen in magazines and on TV. And it really brought Washington to reality. It's been fun. Thank you so much.
It has brought me back to realize what veterans, all the way back to the Revolution, has done for us. And I just, it's been a privilege to see and to actually be involved with men that are veterans just as I am. And I'm proud just to be here. And I thank them.
But it was fun and I enjoyed it. And to get the opportunity, you ought to take the trip. It's really a good trip.
Being able to spend time with your fellow veterans of all the different eras, that meant so much to me, is just building those relationships and hearing the stories that everyone had to share.
It meant a lot being with all these veterans and helping them out, just kind of hearing their past, seeing my dad at the Vietnam Wall breaking down. So it all meant a lot to me. So, yeah, it felt bad.